สวัสดีครับโอเค you come to meet me again let I introduce myself again my name Sa like Z A Sa I am a tour guide at Elephant Nature Park and let I explain a little bit about tour guide in Elephant Nature Park not in Elephant Nature Park everywhere in ThailandAfter COVID-19 or coronavirus coming, we got the effect. 100% of a tour guide job is zero. We have non-tourists coming to Thailand. No tourists, no job, so we lost the job. I'm come to work today. This is my first day that I work in last 5 months.So last 5 months, I have no job. I only stay home, take care of my family. Very hard for me and very hard for tourism industry because tourism is none. Tourism is almost zero. Elephants from Elephant Nature Park is like live.So it's a new style of a tour guide. So I can work again. My job in Elephant is like, I show you elephant and show you the place, but I not stand in front of you, of your face, but you can look me, you can look elephant on whatever that we will show you. You can see from your bed,from your sofa, from your home. And it's quite convenient. This is a new way, new normal of a tour guide job. I think this is a new way of a tour guide. So I think in the next future will be more popular. So Lake and Elephant Nature Park create this one andWe can say we are the first one in Thailand or first one in Asia that we create a tour guide online like this. I'm very proud and very happy that I can show you elephant and show you a job. All right, let's going to see the elephant because right now it's a little bit dark, a little bit evening time already. We don't want to disturb elephant much because elephant they need to relax. So you can see now it's very nature, very jungle. Elephant right now they're in the bush over there. Here the village called Mae Yot. And Mae Yot here we have two elephants.Only two elephants in this village. On the left hand side, you can see the smaller one. He's a boy. His name Phra Chan Chai. Phra Chan Chai is have meaning. It's very lovely meaning. It means.Sun is means bright of the moon, shy bright of the moon. He very lovely. You can see that he have small tusks, two tusks. For Asian elephant, only a male elephant that have a tusk. He happy to be here because it's nature.And the one back there, the mother, named Mae Sue. Mae Sue, around 40 years old. She take very good care of Phra Chan Chai. He very lucky that he have lovely mother. Okay, and I would like to introduce you Mahout.The caretaker of these two elephants. His name Tapo. Tapo. Tapo is the mahout, or you can, or we can call handlers. He look after these two elephants. So these two elephants trust him. He can be like father. Sometimes he can be like big brother because he take very good care of them. He bring elephant to the jungle, bring the food to the elephant, take very good care of the elephant. And also he will take elephant to the river, to the mud. And elephant know that they feel strong feel that Tapo love them, and they love back to Tapo because he listen Tapo very very well. Down there you can see elephant, they eating pumpkin and sugarcane. All right, I want to ask the question to Tapo about elephant and about the village here. ลุงตะโพรู้สึกยังไงบ้างที่เอาช้างกลับมาอยู่ที่บ้านรู้สึกยังไง
บ่มีงานครับบ่มีงานก็ได้ปิ๊กมาอยู่บ้าน
ปิ๊กมาอยู่บ้านเนาะโอเค he mentioned about the job because before these two elephant workingnear Chiang Mai, and on that time we still have tourists, just same like me. When no tourists, the elephant lost the job, so he decide to bring elephant back to the village here. And the way to come back to village here is very difficult becauseElephant, they have to travel by feet. They have to walk, you know, because Mae Yot here is quite far from the last village, quite far from Hui Bong village. From Hui Bong to get here, it take 1.5 hours. So the elephant take a month, travel a month. เป็นยังไงบ้างตอนเดินทางตอนเดินทาง
เดินทางเนี่ยมันลำบากก็ค่อยเมื่อย
อ๋อตอนเดินทางเนี่ยลำบากมากเพราะว่าตอนพาช้างกลับมาเนี่ยเราเดินในป่าเนาะช้างกับตะโพเนี่ยเดินในป่าและระหว่างเดินทางเนี่ยมันมีไฟป่าช่วงนั้นน่ะมันเป็นหน้าแล้งเป็นit dry season because when these two elephant walk back to the village it dry seasonAnd dry season in the forest is not so green like this. Everything dry, everything brown, and it easy to get burned. To get fire, you know. So he have to move. He have to change the way. Not very easy. An elephant, you know, will take longer time than the plan.Alright, I will, because we don't have much time now, I will let you see the elephant. Let you see elephant closer. All right. I think you have a great time to seeing elephant. These two elephant they enjoying here. Right now it's getting dark already, so we have to say goodbye to the elephant because we want them to go back to the shelter and to have the relaxed time. You know. So after here in half hour or 40 minutes, I will show you the village home of Tapo, and I will show you Tapo house, and he will show us the kitchen and he will cook for us, so you can see the lifestyle of Kalend lifestyle, what they cook, what how they living, what their home look like. And again, thank you so much, Gentle Giant project, that taking care these two elephant and bring these two elephant come back to the village. You know, it's quite long time that these two elephant leave the village, you know, and when they come back, young children, young baby, they haven't seen elephant before. So when they see these two elephant, this is their first time to see elephant, they're very happy and they feel love these two elephant, and they don't want to these two elephant to leave the village. So yes, we will make them stay here, and Gentle Giant Elephant will support these two elephant to be this home. And if you want to support these two elephant to be here in the village, and you can support by Gentle Giant. You can see, again, you can see more detail in Facebook. All right, it's time to go right now. I will see you in half hour. See you later. Thank you very much. ขอบคุณครับ